Terry, there's been a lot of controversy surrounding the film Death of a President, a fake documentary in which George W. Bush gets assassinated.
Steve's been shot! Critic down! Critic down!
I remember the president said something to me like, is there a problem? I remember saying, no, sir, there's no problem.
Combining archive and newly scripted footage, Death of a President is truly authentic looking. It's not designed so much as a call to arms as it is a comment on how we react to such acts of terror in a post 9/11 world, especially if Dick Cheney were in charge.
That was a major, major security breach.
It was after the assassination that I was told that I would have to take over for Steve's review. You know, even though I was just an unpaid intern who spent most of his time playing Space Invaders on the internet.
What's another word for...
When that motorcade stopped, that was an emergency situation.
So why is this film so controversial? Movies about presidents being hunted aren't new. Just look at The Manchurian Candidate or The Sentinel.
They think you're an assassin.
The only reason I can think this one is different is because the real Bush is so widely despised right now, maybe critics fear its success may validate the act. Which brings to mind, if they made a movie about the assassination of Paris Hilton, would anybody care?
Oh my God, I hate you.
Now I have to admit the novelty of this film gets tedious after a while. Still, it does remain impressive and presents an interesting perspective.
Now, if only the naysayers would realize that it's just a movie. Way better than anything Steve ever wrote. You know what? I'm glad I got assassinated.
Abby, no.
Steve, oh. Steve, wake up. Well, wake up.
Oh, it was just a dream.
I want you to meet our new intern.
Hey, can I get you a coffee or anything?
Or was it?